joke, but it's nice to have somebody to talk to. Nanay, katong kuan nay, katong kanang nag-uyab-uyab ba magkasao nanay no? Pag-uyab-uyab din mo nanay, gibuagan ka, unsa may mong gibuhat nanay? Pag ka bugi. Wa ka bugi?
First love ko na nes luno.
First love na hoy taga bubag hoy.
O niya, pagbuwag ni ani mo?
Wa man may magbuwag ya to nang mga sawas panyo na ko.
Ah.
Ni bang ni nga na siya hapit na mi kasla, ingon siya nga ulian ba nako? Ulian ba nako gasto? Ana ba?
Ah, so nanay had a boyfriend before. And then that boyfriend and nanay didn't broke up, but nanay is dating with my father, and my father is already telling her that we get married. So they already prepared the marriage, and then the first boyfriend arrived in their house, and then the boyfriend said to nanay, I'll just refund all the expenses of that man and we will be the one together. Niyo sa may mong gitubag nanay? Nanay said no because nanay love my father. Oh. Yeah. So that's why nanay has no broken heart, no? Because nanay just married at the age of 15 years old.
Oh.
16. Ikaw man ang unsa man naka-recover na gyud ka?
Oh, naka-recover na.
Yeah. Wala na gyud kay hilak, wala na luha. Paragsa na lang. Wala na gyud. Yeah, so Manang Lina said she's okay now, she's fine now, no more tears. And at the same time, we advise her, you know, if you need a kulapo, if you need a beer, it's okay to have a little drink. Remember, Manang?
No, Manang, vodka. Eh, pandi primo Maria Clara ba?
I said to Manang Lina, if she needs a little drink. Just to take out the pain, but it's not advisable, you know. All you need to do is just pray that the pain will be out, will be washed out, including the tears. Di ba, nanay?
Oh.
Okay, because everything happened for a reason. Yeah, so that's an update of Manang Lina. Have a good day. Salamat and God bless. Bye-bye. Mm-hmm.